Hey guys, what's good, Ed? Okay, so I am wanting to get creative with the drone today. So I figure I make you a proper vlog on the drone. So here's the drone. You gotta be very careful with it. You gotta move it with tender, loving, sweet care, and then put it down. Here's the remote. Now what you do with this bad boy? Plug in your phone, which has the GPS system. So I'm just gonna get all that set up and I'll meet you outside. And I'll just show you a little bit of the drone and then I'll share with you the actual drone footage that I get from outside. Okay, so let's take her off here. Let's take her off. So, I missed the landing. I'm learning, you guys. I'm learning about how to maneuver with two cameras. But I'm enjoying the process immensely. I must say, this is my glorious like dog sitting place. I think I'm just gonna like turn off the kit and I'm gonna edit a video for you guys to show you around the area where I'm dog sitting. My hands are dirty from doing a handstand in front of the dragon.
Hey, you guys. So, and now I'm filming on my phone. And I'm gonna be uploading the drone footage. That's always the most exciting bit, is to actually see what has been captured on the drone. Because basically, this is my second time using the drone properly. So I'm excited to share with you. I'm excited to upload everything. I felt like sharing this concoction that I created yesterday. I really felt the need for it. Sweet! There it is. This is basically a blend of oat milk with chia seed, flax seed, and a bunch of green powder. You know, the usual, probably some moringa in there and some spirulina. And then I left it, and I put some maple syrup. You gotta add the sweetness, right, to take the edge off. It's clearly like a healthy drink. With some chunks of chia. Anyway, my coffee.